Okay, so my wife Joanne here is making a quick meal. How long did this take you to make, Joe?
10 minutes.
10 minutes, okay. So she's got quinoa in there, and what else do you have in there?
I've got frozen spinach, frozen cut up peppers.
Okay, three different colored peppers, right?
Mushrooms that are sliced, and the garlic and onion chives.
Garlic and onion chives, awesome. And then once you get this done, you're going to add some fresh lettuce to it, right?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. Are you going to use any dressing or anything?
I wasn't thinking of it.
No? You don't really need it.
No.
I mean, that's it. 10 minutes.
Yeah, you can cook this with vegetable broth, and
Well, this is the answer. It's almost like you're steaming. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's really good. So 10 minutes. You're getting some carbs with the quinoa, and you're getting some nutrient dense foods there with your vegetables. Your spinach, awesome. Peppers, very high in vitamin C. Spinach loaded with phytonutrients. And
peppers are high in C.
Yeah, peppers, yeah. So give that one a try. It's quick. 10 minutes, easy cleanup. Once they get soft and they're a little steamed up and warm, basically you start stirring them in. And that's it. So what's it called? Quinoa and veggies.
Right.
That's it. Quinoa and veggies. Your body will be glad that you're eating vegan. There's no doubt about that.